Hey, yo, what's good, YouTube family? Welcome back to the channel, guys. We're back, man, with a new video. Finally, a few days off, guys, because of work. Y'all know how my work schedule is crazy. So today, we're back with a new video by one of the most talented people in the world, man. One of the greatest songwriters that's out right now. I talk about him a lot. One of my favorite people just to listen to. This man got a song for every type of mood you're in, bro. If you're feeling down, he's got a song for that. If you're feeling happy, he's got a song for that. This is Belly, guys. You know, Belly has wrote for a lot of your favorite rap artists and R&B singers, and that's a fact. So underrated, but so talented at the same time, man. It's finally good to see him do a little bit of more stuff that's more mainstream, just to get his name out there some more, man. This man has been around for a while. So we're gonna be checking out his live session performance. This song right here is off his new album. It's called Can You Feel It? So let's check it out, guys. I love doing live performances. I feel like live performances are a little bit more intimate. It's got a different type of sound, a different type of feel, as opposed to just listening to it off of the album. So we're gonna check this out one more time, guys. This is Belly. Can You Feel It, man? Let's go. My man is gonna be zoned in. He's gonna be zoned in. Yo, Belly always got a dope style to him, man. He's a big dude with a lot of style. I like that. God, this beat's gonna be nasty.
Started from a half a kilo. Now I'm talking millions over cappuccino. Feel like Carlito trying to reload. Rap Pacino, no ego. I'm real dope, you a whole placebo. I've been counting new money in the old Camino. Mendocino, bud, diamonds, Pellegrino. She know, I walk in, they call me El Padrino. Primo, doing numbers, I ain't a newcomer. The hunger in us from cold winters and cruel summers. I got so high, I think my ears pop. Ran out of teardrops, that's when the fear stopped.
Yeah, this is why I love Belly, man. I love Belly because he, like I said, man, he's got a song for any type of mood you're in. But it just shows you how good of a songwriter he is when he does something like this, man. He's also a phenomenal storyteller on top of that. So you could tell he's the type of people he's been influenced by. A lot of the great rappers, he says it all the time. People like Nas, people like Pac and Big. And I feel like his songwriting is just out of the atmosphere, man. But not only could he songwrite for other people, but the stuff he puts out is classics. I feel like, though, he still does not get the proper recognition he deserves, even though, man, he's doing so much that a lot of people don't even realize he's doing. And when you sign to Jay-Z, when you're part of Roc Nation, EXO, you know, you gotta have some real talent to be around Jay-Z, man. He's not just gonna put anybody out there like that, man. So let's get back to it, man. So far, this is fire, though. Production is insane as usual. I feel like all of his music, the production wise, is insane. It's always been like that way before he even came out to the States. So you might not know, man, but he's one of my favorites, and I've known about him for a really, really long time before he came and popped off in America, when he was out in Canada just doing his thing. So let's go.
I walk in, they call me El Padrino. Primo, doing numbers, I ain't a newcomer. The hunger in us from cold winters and cruel summers. I got so high, I think my ears pop. Ran out of teardrops, that's when the fear stopped. Cause in my life I died a million deaths. I think I'm still dealing with the ill effects.
Tell me where you hurt.
Can you feel it yet?
Let's go, man. That's why I like these live performances. I feel like when you get to hear them live, like a live performance, when you get to see the visuals as well, it's just a different vibe to it. It's a different feel to it, especially when it's a song like this, and it just puts you somewhere mentally. You're just out there mentally. It's crazy. A lot of the best songwriters got that capability, man. Like Nas, one of the greatest storytellers of all time. I said it in the last video I did. And he'll put you in whatever he's saying, whether you want to be there or not. And it's just like a perfect picture. So it's fire. Let's go.
Let me use my hand to heal. Tell me where you've fallen. Ooh, I can come and get you.
Look, every day I see an RIP post. I think I'm starting to see ghosts. Swallow pride and put aside my ego. I prayed until my knees broke and gave out too much free smoke. I ain't even reload. Played the game without a cheat code like I was Nino. She tiptoeing in Rick Owens up to the fifth floor like, where's this bitch going? Bruh, man, I never hero it.
You got he said she's tiptoeing in her Brick Owens up to the fifth. But he said, bro, man. So if you guys watch a lot of TV like me, you know that's from Martin, bro, man, from the fifth floor. That's fire that he incorporated that. I like that, man. I love his style, man. He's mellow, but he's always just pretty much in a different type. Whatever mood he's in, man, that's the type of album he's going to put out. And I feel like that's why a lot of real people mess with his music. So even though he's not as high on the charts as he should be, I feel like the real ones could relate. Real recognize real, man. That's a fact. I'll bring that back, guys. That's fire.
Even reload, played the game without a cheat code like I was Nino. She tiptoeing in Rick Owens up to the fifth floor like, where's this bitch going?
Bruh, oh, man, let's go.
I'm never heroic. You got to free throw it. I had to be stoic. You ain't bone with it. They gotta be stoic. Wait, sometimes I wonder why I keep going. Ay, best friend got deported back to Marrakesh. These days I can say that I'm my biggest threat. Can you feel it yet?
Yo, this is music, man. This is music, bro. The vocals on this is insane too. Production, amazing. Let's go, man. Guys, that was Belly. The song's called Can You Feel It, man. Belly, like I said, bro, he's so underrated. I've done a bunch of reactions to Belly. I do a lot of reactions to people I genuinely mess with. And I feel like Belly is right up there with some of the best songwriters out there. I'm not saying you guys gotta put him in your top five, but I feel like he definitely deserves a lot more recognition than what he gets. I've always felt that, even when he was like on top of the rap game out in Canada. His whole mentality was he wanted to not only first of all, he wanted to make it big out there and then come out here and do the same thing. I feel like even though he's such a talented dude, man, but for whatever reason a lot of people sort of sleep on him, even though everything he puts out is fire and a lot of people mess with it. So that's why I say a lot of the real people relate to real music, man. So if you can't relate to this, it's, I don't know, I feel bad for you, bro, because Belly's one of the best. His mixtapes have always been as good as anybody's albums. So I'm glad to finally see him put out actual albums out here in America, man. And I know he's getting a little bit more recognition out here. Not to where he should be, but he's definitely been growing as far as popularity goes out here in the States. So it's fun to see that, man, especially when you've been rocking with him for such a long time. So that was Belly, guys. That's probably like my fifth, sixth video react to of him, man. I really genuinely mess with his music, guys. I hope you guys all enjoy it, man. If you do, make sure you guys give it a big thumbs up, guys. Hit that subscribe button and join the family, man. And if you got any other videos y'all want to see on here as well, man, let me know. I'll try to get to it as quickly as I can. But until then, guys, we'll see you on the next one, man. Peace.